Let's go, just like he said. Let's do this. Yeah, baby. It's college football. Live on the break pad. No, it's not. It's 8 autographed jerseys. It's 8 autographed mini helmets. You guys are in a dual case break, 2 sealed cases of autographed memorabilia. Live on the break pad right now. We're going to set this one aside. We got a mixer with tiered teams, 5 left, and an archive signature random division break that is available on the website. But right now, it's trying to get Brian. It's time to get Brian Socha excited. Game on, break on. Thank you guys so much again. It is 8:11. Let's go ahead and get rocking and rolling. Our first 2 breaks are sold out. Thank you all so very much. The archives case with the jersey kicker will come up right after this. Woo, there's some music. And then after that, we're down to 5 spots left. I can jump right into that other break. I think we can do all 3 before eBay. And then we've got archives we can do afterwards in random division format. I can also stick around for any personals, or maybe we can mix together something else. I do have immaculate baseball and some other. I got some basketball stuff in here. I got more jerseys. So good luck, guys. Thank you all so much. Big time upside potential. I hope it brings the boom for lots and lots and lots of you guys. By the way, if you don't get a hit, we're doing a break credit, $25, and everybody is getting a hobby pack that does not hit. All right, here we go. 3 plus a 3. Joseph's back. Hey, there's some leftover birthday mojo. What's up, Joseph? Thanks, man, for jumping in. So, guys, I combined the Cardinals with the Ravens, the Bengals with the Chiefs on this memorabilia break. All other teams are full, complete with 1. So let's go with 6 clicks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I tell you what, Jodo was talking earlier about the Teddy Bridgewater situation. Man, I tell you, really, really tough situation there. I know we're not Vikings fans here. Man, anytime I hear about that, that's just a bummer. I bet he was primed to have one heck of a year. Titans at 30 up to Tampa Bay. The T at 1 and the T at 30. All right, let's bring us over. You guys still have one heck of a running game there, though. Joe Dub, is Adrian Peterson a wise choice in fantasy this year? Are they going to work him as much as they have in the past? All right, there are the teams randomized. Now let's mix up the names. Everybody that joined, thank you all. Good luck. Here is a 7. All right, Jonah, was that the last spot, Mojo? Thank you, everybody. And Joshua, Robert, Corey, Rocco, Jonathan, Doug. Corey, yep, Douglas, Michael, the Admiral, Jerlad. Chris, Mike, Howard, Brandon, Matt, Tyler, Joe, Robert, Shane, John. You guys, thank you all very, very much. Good luck. Here we go. 7 clicks. A lucky number 7. 4, 5, 6, and number 7. David Robb at number 1. Dr. J at number 30. And we paste them in just like that. Let's go ahead and there we go. All right, guys, there's a quick look at the start here. And I'll print this off for you guys. I hear you, Joe. I think I hear you. More feeding the rock to Adrian Peterson. He should go up a little bit in the draft board. Joseph, it worked, man. It's down to 3. Three left in that mixer. It's a tiered team, so you're gonna get two teams. One's gonna be in the top 15 in terms of value, and one in the second tier. And you will also get your name entered twice in tonight's bonus break credit bonus filler bonus filler whatever it is. Break credit filler bonus. So the Admiral with the Bucks, Joe Dub with the Chargers, Robert with the Bills, Joe E with the Steelers, Jonathan with the Jets, John P the Lions, Joshua Eagles, Brandon W 49ers, Chris F with the Saints, the Admiral with the Giants, Mike M Broncos, Joe Dub also with the Bengals and the Chiefs combo, Doug Z with the Redskins, Mike M Jaguars, Joe E Duppers, Matt R with the Falcons, Tyler J Patriots, Corey with the Cardinals and the Ravens, Joshua LA Rams, Robert K. Seahawks, Shane Packers, Angelo Vikings, Jonathan Cowboys, Chris Texans, Rocco with the Colts, Michael Wagg with the Raiders, Howard with the Dolphins. Josh also has the Brownies and the Panthers, and the Titans go to Dr. J. You guys feel free to talk trade. Again, this is memorabilia. Two cases. One is the autographed jerseys. One is the autographed mini helmets. Very true. Jersey is in that break, that is for sure. So guys, welcome to September. September is here. Unbelievable. 4 months to go. 4 months. Guys, I put a blog post up for tonight as well. And thank you if you guys are bidding in our eBay store. Huge, huge thanks. Prime Signatures is going now, and Supreme Baseball is next. They started at 8. They started at 8. All right, so let's see. I think mini helmets first. Let's do mini helmets first. And I won't open any yet, guys. I'm just going to go ahead and I'm going to get ready. Joseph, he got addicted to jerseys. Man, well, that was sweet. Both of those were awesome. Embroidered. I shared them in our social stream today. They really did it. It's a nice product. Guys at Steel City did a nice job with that. There are more to go. We have one other case that's here in stock. Here with us. It's sealed. Panthers for the Dolphins. Is Howard in the room entertaining any interest there? Holy stack. Okay, so there's all the mini helmets. I'm gonna go ahead and bust the case of jerseys here. breaking the leaf seal. With the box cutter. Ooh, that could be a nice background. Should print my logo on there, a little Bomber Breaks logo piece. All right, man, our first look at the jerseys. If we get a Bobby Boucher, that's going to be a random among everybody. I almost combined them, but I thought, nah, everybody's paying the same. Let's give everybody a chance. Okay. Everybody's getting a chance if we hit a crazy random funny jersey like that. That'd be so cool if we did, but... Alright, there are the jerseys. I don't see any trade chatter is I'll say last call on the trades. There they are. Here are your teams again, guys. The link is in the chat. Bobby Boucher. If Amir Abdullah Oblongar shows up, then we may have to rant. No, we can't. The line's going to John. Dr. J's offered up the Titans. All right. That would be sweet. Boucher's got to be signed by Sandler, right? Here's... I don't know. Who is that? Coach Klein? I don't know. All right, Montana Chiefs. Guess you never know. All right, gentlemen, let's rock and roll. All right, I'm gonna start with a mini helmet, the top one. 8 helmets, 8 jerseys. You guys that don't receive a hit, each team spot, you'll go into the randomizer for $25. Plus, your name's gonna go in one time for the giveaway, the filler bonus. So. It's activated at the conclusion of 3 more spots being sold in the 10-box tiered baseball teams. Once that sells out, then it'll activate it, and everybody's go in. If you get into the tiered, there's still 3 left. Your name will go in twice. We're going to give away 3 $25 gift cards at the end of the night. First car box. How about the Dolphins? The Dolphins are one of the hottest, it seems like. The Dolphins, maybe a 72-teamer. Let's see. Hall of Famer. PSA DNA on this one. Hall of Fame 2001. Miami. My goodness. Howie K. We have Nick Buonaconte. I'm guessing part of the undefeated team. It's cool. It's got the PSA DNA on there. Authenticity piece. Nick. Henry Winkler. That's what it looked like. That would make sense. All right, one helmet box saved as well, just in case. All right, let's check these off as we go. Miami. Next box. Jets, Jets, Jets. Jonathan. We have Leaf Authenticity. It's Hall of Famer from 1987, Donnie Maynard. Don Maynard, Hall of Fame 87, Jets. Mini helmet, the Leaf Authenticity sticker, and the card. Congrats to Jonathan. Next helmet piece. Can a crazy man. Next we have Los Angeles Rams. Rams it is. And the LA Rams, Joshua. Riddell. Looks like, oh, it's nice. It's the Todd Gurley. Boom! Gurley with the Rams, the old autograph too. I like it. Joshua likes it as well. Congrats. Leaf certificate piece and the sticker. So the LA Rams. Three different ones so far. LA Rams on the board. Next one. Lions, John Lions, throwback, oh boy, holy cow, which one is it going to be? It's a Sanders, it might be, it could be, it is, Barry! The lion has roared on the brake pad tonight. Raho, baby. Brett Barry Sanders. Autograph mini helmet. That's sweet. John P. Lucky hit right there, brother man. Congrats. Goodness gracious. I love that one. Detroit Lions. Man alive. John, that is awesome. Next helmet mini piece. It is. What's an orange helmet? It's an orange. Kind of like that one right there. Kind of like that one. Could it be? Could it be Hometown Mojo? Could it be Hometown Cooking? I don't know. Let's see. Looks like it. Aussie Cats. Hometown Browns, Joshua, congrats. It sure is. Ozzie Newsome. Joshua, how about that, man? Congrats. Brownies. Mini helmet. Well, that's three booms in a row. That is sweet. Brownies. Next one up. Good luck, guys. Brandon called Johnny Football. Next one, another Hall of Famer. This one, Buffalo Bill. Buffalo goes to Robert K. Robert, who do we got for those? Buffalo Bills. In silver ink, nice. Looks like Andre. It is Andre Reed. Very nice. I like that silver on the red. That helmet looks sharp. Looks really awesome. Those Bills fans out there. Well, that one goes to Robert in the Ram. Two more mini helmets, and then we've got the jerseys. Oh, baby. First team to double up tonight. This guy has been on
fire lately.
The collector, that is. The collector in our room. Jets, Jets, Jets. That's a PSA DNA. Before you have a chance to look it up, I will flip it around and tell you it's one of those. There's a hologram on there. This is going to help the case be even better. LaDainian Tomlinson for the Jets, Jets, Jets. Boom! Jonathan. He's heating up. Jets go two times. Goodness gracious. And, oh, it's a college helmet. It's a college helmet. Now, college, if he's in the NFL right now, it'll go to the current NFL team. If he's a retired player, then it's going to go to the majority of career. All right? Current NFL team, if he's on the NFL, on an NFL roster, if he's not, then it goes to the majority of career. All right? I have no idea who it is yet. Oh, it's an A&M helmet. Could it be? If it's Johnny, it might go to the random. Oh, it's another PSA DNA. That's cool. A&M speed. And it's Tannehill. Holy cow. Oh, the Dolphins. There it is. Definitely a Tannehill. Yep. Ryan. College helmet. That's cool. PSA DNA. Howard. Two Dolphins. So the one spot with big upside potential is bringing it. All right, guys. Good luck. First jersey. Eight helmets in the books. Time for eight jerseys. First one up. Mr. James Lofton. James Lofton. Looks like it is. And it definitely is a Green Bay Packers jersey. Green Bay on the frozen tundra of the brick pad. It goes to Shane. Shane, congrats. Hall of Fame inscription there at the bottom, too. Cool. James Lofton. Box number two from the case of jerseys. Orange, bright orange. So same deal on the jerseys for football tonight. We're gonna do current roster if it's a college one. This is probably more like an NFL jersey. It's Evans. I do believe it will be Mikey Evans. Wow, that's a great autograph on the big number 13 for Tampa Bay. The Bucs, David Robb, the Admiral. Tampa Bay Bucs in the top spot picks up the Mikey Evans. Mikey Evans. So a couple of big wideouts. One a Hall of Famer, one potential to be. Next. Three. Goodness gracious! Green with envy. Which green could it be? Green. Oh yeah! AJ Green! Joe Dub the Fox is being kind tonight, man. Congrats. Sweet. Houdet getting that jersey. It's AJ Green. Bengals. So how about three receivers?
One heck of a hot streak with receivers. All right, good luck, you guys. We got more to go. Man, is this not a blast? These are fun. They're more fun when you hit, though, right, guys? Let's try another one. We're staying with the receivers. Hop, 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 hop.
Make sure I caught that. That was Green Bay,
Tampa Bay. Yep. Another receiver. Whoop. Number 10. Scribbles. Number 10, Scribbs. I have no idea how you get his name out of that, but there's the authentics card. And on the other side, it's DeAndre Hopkins. That is a good one. Another top receiver in the NFL. Man, we're going all receivers or what? Congrats to the Houston Texans spot owned by Chris F. Chris got a spot last night. Chris is he's on the sidelines at a football game tonight. Chris, I think, is Carolina playing tonight? So we got four left, guys. Good luck. What, Jerry Rice gonna be next? Come on. D-Hop is right. Well, Bobby Boucher, what do we got? Oh, yeah. Gosh, guys, these jerseys are legit. Legitly booming is what they're doing. Man, thank you guys for filling this up tonight. We tried last night, didn't quite make it, but boy, we're bringing it to strong tonight with a Roger Staubach. Number 12, good old number 12. How about them Cowboys? Boom! Jonathan, Jonathan, Jets and Cowboys, both of those spots delivering. Congrats, that's very nice. Roger Staubach. And that one was a JSA. Staubach JSA, authentication. Three more. All right, good luck, everybody. Burn it, somebody said. All right, here we go. Now, he doesn't keep a zoo, but his last name makes me think he does. Mr. Hanna. John Hanna, number 73. Hall of Famer in 1991. Number 73, his jersey number signed in the J. That's pretty cool. So, Hannah, it looks like it would be. Boy, is that a Patriots? I don't want to goof up here. Okay, yeah, Patriots. New England Patriots. Tyler, Joe Dub got his internet back. Thanks to you and congrats. Jersey of Mr. Hanna is on the way to you, my man. All right, two left on the jerseys. Next up is the case plus jersey of archives. Next. This one? I'm not sure. Number 94, Charles Haley. Now, did Haley go with the Cowboys? Is that a cow? That is one huge and heavy jersey, guys. Well, it's an XL. It's 100% polyester. Charles Haley. He spent time with the Cowboys, didn't he? Well, that could be a second Cowboy. I think of Haley, I think more of the 49ers, but Dallas, yep, for sure. So Cowboys with a second one, Jonathan. Goodness gracious. All right, good luck, you guys. One more to go. Brandon, I hear you. And the last one. Oh, this is cool. Joseph, you like jerseys. You said something about this team earlier. Hey now, this one's got some embroidery. I did not look over the other ones for embroidery. When you guys get them, you might find some embroidery. But this one is, and it's Mr. Ray Guy of the Rays. I see the first punter to be inducted. Michael Wag. Michael, congrats, man. You're Raiders. You got the right guy, man. You're a great guy. Michael Wag. Congrats, Michael. Thank you, everyone. I'm going to jump right to the randomizer and plug in all those teams that did not hit. I'll type them in right now, guys. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Not sure. There might be another spot or two left in the mixer. All right, so the Chargers, Steelers, Eagles, 49ers, Saints, Giants, Broncos, Redskins, Jags, Bears, Falcons, Cards and Ravens, Seahawks. So not you guys are going to be in for $25 here, plus at the end of the night, I'll be doing another drawing. So you'll be in two drawings tonight. Okay, all the teams are in that did not receive a memorabilia item for the $25 break credit. Three plus one. All right, good luck, everybody. Here we go. Four times we'll click it. 17. Once, twice. Three times. And on the fourth flip, the fourth click, Jaguars, Mike M. Mike, I'll email you a discount code. Jaguars are in. And now everybody's name's going into the randomizer for a another giveaway tonight that's activated as soon as the tiered baseball teams. Thank you, guys. Thank you, thank you. When that one sells out. Thank you, guys. Next up, my mom said don't point. Next up will be, boom, autographed jersey and Archives Signature Series.